That's right. This morning we've learned that the man arrested overnight is believed to be a jitney driver who helped that bank robber escape yesterday, and they believe they're also involved in a similar crime that happened last month. Now take a look at these images. These are from a surveillance camera inside the Citizens Bank on Metropolitan Street here on the north side. You can see the robber with a hat on. His face is covered. After jumping the counter, he then tries to run outside but trips over a stand. In the process, his hat falls off and he drops some money as well. Now police say he got into a getaway car which almost hit a police officer responding to this robbery. The SUV was found a short time later on Sheffield Street, and this morning we have learned that police have arrested the alleged driver. His name is Christopher Clinton. He's 38, and according to the criminal complaint, he flagged down police himself after dropping off the crook. Investigators say at first he claimed he'd been carjacked, then admitted he's a jitney driver and had driven the same man after an ATM robbery last month. Clinton also said after yesterday's robbery, he told the crook to get out of his car, then flag down a cop because he wants help for his drug addiction. Now, even though Clinton is in custody, the alleged robber has not been caught yet, and as of right now, police have not identified that man. We're waiting here at police headquarters to see if we get more information about him or if police do bring him in today. Reporting live at Pittsburgh Police Headquarters, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.